A Chiefs parade, a magical day in Kansas City. Ashley Fairchild Jones thrilled to join the celebrations. She parked her car near 17th and Campbell, a quick walk to the parade route.
I thought it got a great spot, actually.
Less than 2 hours later, she came back to find her great parking spot empty.
At first I was like, I made a big expensive mistake.
She thought maybe her silver 2010 Kia Rio was a little close to the stop sign and a nearby business might have had it towed. But businesses in the area not only did not request any tows, they gave her this video, which she shared on Facebook. And instantly, several total strangers tipped her off to who owns that tow truck.
Hey, that truck is definitely, it belongs to William Bemford at 24/7 Tow, and they were featured on Fox 4 Problem Solvers.
KCPD confirms her car was legally parked, and Ashley shared the video with Missouri Highway Patrol.
It was flagging the tow logo for KC Towing and Storage on the toolbox in the video, clearly there on the video, and as we discussed before, when you blow that image up and you look at the Missouri license plate on the front of the truck, it comes back to that tow company.
We called William Benfer, owner of KC Towing and Storage and registered owner of that tow truck.
Well, I'd have to review it. I mean, I don't even know the circumstances on it.
Benfer asked us to text him and indicated he'd check his logs, then claimed he had, quote, no record of towing Ashley's car and that there are a few of those trucks around. But we found the very same Dodge pickup with identical license plates at North Star Auto in Northmore, a shop Missouri Highway Patrol says Benfer has financial ties to.
We probably wouldn't have even heard about this particular instance. So we would certainly urge anyone who feels that their vehicle was illegally towed, especially during the Super Bowl parade, things like that, I would like to talk to them.
The Missouri Highway Patrol says for a lot of complex reasons, these kinds of cases can prove difficult to prosecute, but they are working on an ongoing investigation into William Benfer's operations. As for Ashley, she says her car is still missing. She has no idea where it is, but worries by this point it's likely been scrapped for cash. Kara Moshek, Fox 4 News.